characteristic equation means suppose you have a matrix A. A matrix A is given by say 8 minus 4 and say 2. A matrix is given. This is a 2 by 2 matrix. Order is 2 by 2. 2 rows and 2 columns. Order is 2 by 2. Then this is a matrix which is having same number of rows and same number of columns. So we call this as n by n matrix, or we call this as a square matrix. Okay, square matrix means where the number of rows and number of columns are equal, that is a square matrix. Then if I associate, so let A be any square matrix, and if I associate a scalar say lambda and a unit matrix I. Unit matrix I means we write it as 1, 0, 0, 1. Unit matrix I like this. Then matrix A minus lambda I. This matrix A minus lambda I is called as the characteristic polynomial of a matrix. That means A minus lambda I means A minus lambda I is equal to A. A is equal to 8 minus 4, 2, 2. This is A minus lambda. Lambda is any scalar, non-zero scalar. Okay. So, lambda 1, 0, 0, 1. Then, this is equal to 8 minus 4. I am going to do a bit simplification here. 2, 2 minus lambda, multiply lambda into this matrix. So lambda into 1 lambda, lambda into 0 0, lambda into, means this into this, lambda into 0 0, lambda into 1 1. So lambda into 1 is lambda. So what I did here is, I'll just highlight that. What I did is lambda into 1 is this lambda. Okay, then lambda into 0, that is this. Then lambda into 0, that is this. And lambda into 1 is lambda. Okay. So, that I did. Now, this is equal to, now I am going to do simplification, subtraction. Okay. So, 8 minus lambda. So, in matrix, what we do is, this is first element. First element of this matrix with the first element of this matrix. So, what we say normally, it is A11. A11 element is A11 means first row, first column element. Then, if I say A12. A12 means first row, second column. So here, which is the A12 element, write in the chat box, which is A12 here in this matrix, which is A12. Write in the chat box the answer. What is A12 here in the matrix? A12. First row, second column element. So, this is first row, second column element. That is A12 is minus 4. Okay, good. So, that is A12. Now, if I say A21, A2 means second row, first column. Okay, it is 2. Okay. So, when we add or subtract matrices, what we do is same elements we will take. Means first row element of this matrix with the first element of this matrix. So, it is 8 minus lambda, this minus 8 minus, if it is plus, you will put plus here. Now here it is minus, so 8 minus lambda. Then now what we will do is this minus 4 or 0. So it is minus 4 minus 0. Okay, minus 4 minus 0. Then now 2 and 0. So, 2 minus 0 and this 2 and lambda. 2 minus lambda. So, that is in the matrix. Okay. Then, that is equal to 8 minus lambda minus 4. 2 minus 0 is 2 and this is 2 minus lambda. This is in matrix I am telling. Okay. Because I have written here. Here I did not write anything. A minus lambda I is equal to, just we open this bracket and all, and you got this is A minus lambda. A minus lambda into I. Then A minus lambda into I is this matrix. Now, if I take its determinant A minus lambda into I is equal to 0. So, A minus lambda into I equal to 0 means what we do is, here see I have put these two lines only. Here it is close bracket. So, again this is another concept. This is for matrix. And instead of that, if I just put two lines, this is for determinant. Okay, that is for determinant. Then here A minus lambda equal to 0 means this matrix I am converting to a determinant, that is 8 minus lambda minus 4, then 2 minus lambda, and equating that to 0. Then we call this as a characteristic equation. Then this, whatever you are going to get after simplifying this one, after simplifying this, you will get an equation. That equation is called as characteristic equation. So now I hope you know how to open a determinant. Okay, so 8 minus lambda minus 4, 2 minus lambda. To open this determinant, what we do is we will multiply this by this and this with this. Okay, so that is 8 minus lambda into 2 minus lambda. Then minus, always determinant, when you open the determinant, first sign will be here, minus 8 minus lambda into 2 minus lambda minus, then 2 into this minus 4 equal to 0. Okay, so when you open this one, just open this one, so 8 2s are 16, 8 into lambda 8 lambda, minus 2 into lambda minus 2 lambda, minus lambda is plus lambda square. Then this is minus, minus becomes plus, 4 to the 8 equal to 0. Okay, now just arranging this one. So lambda square, 8 and 2, 10 lambda plus 16 plus 8, 24 equal to 0. Now this is the characteristic equation. Okay, so that is a characteristic equation. So whenever you are getting a matrix, if A is any matrix, then A minus lambda I equal to 0. This is the characteristic equation. This is one of the most important concept of this topic, characteristic equation. Okay, so A minus lambda I equal to 0 is the characteristic equation. This you have to put in a box. And okay.